editing. So, hello, and yep, that was your pre-show, I guess you could say. And I've switched controllers out this time, so this time around. This time around, I shouldn't have any weird, like, skipping the dialogue for myself. So we started here, and I know I'm... Okay, yep. So, going this way... It's very weird hearing the title screen music and the world map at the same time. It doesn't feel, and it's not, it's a little stiff, but we'll see. I mean, I know that the kitty I have in my party is a normal kitty, but is possessed by this light deity, and it talks with an attitude. I think that's adorable. I love that about, a talking cat just has me sold. So I gotta go to Orcus Village. Yeah, the controls are a little bit stiff, but I want to see if it's going to do that skipping crap again, like it did yesterday. It's still stiff. Wait, was I supposed to talk to Clint? No, I was talking to Lady somebody. It's like, I got nothing. I finally found you. She just looks really annoyed. The only thing I'm not gonna probably like is dungeons don't have maps, but then again, a lot of old school RPGs didn't. Heck, even my, I tried to get it to work with RPG Maker MV. They made a script, but it didn't really, they made a plugin for it to where you can see yourself on the map, but it didn't really work very well. Thinking we could take a break. Boy, we were surprised to find out one of the children from Orton's Village been carried off by a monster. We're gonna see a village chief and get to learn out the situation. Thank you. Giggity. Must be the socketed person with jewels. Jewel ranks are like this, lowest to highest. It kind of reminds me of that one RPG game I played. I can't remember what it was called though. Played it a couple of years ago. I think it was made by the same company, but I get the same vibe. Damon did not get on today at all. I think he was really busy or passed out, so we didn't get to do a trying four game. I'm going to try to shoot for one probably maybe Friday, see if we can do a good one together. That's a lot of money. Well, for now. Curious, will it skip? Not a very big town. I mean, I guess you could consider this game retro because it's a retro type of. There we go. Perfect. Ooh, he's the mayor's son. I didn't sign up for this. that's updated. The monster took Clint seems likely to have fled the Borzen Cave. That's West Village. Now let's hurry there. Wow, he just says, you just don't care. For a light deity, you really don't have no shits to give. Okay. Babysit. I love this cat. Thank you. Oh, nice. It's split, too. My hero, I have come with you. I love you. Oh boy, just that look scares me. No, I don't get the wrong guy. Oh brother. I love this cat. I mean, look at her hobby, observing Zach. Oh my gosh. Okay. Well, she's a magic user, so I guess I'm gonna go there. Thank you. Use an umbrella for an attack, that's cute.
Thank you.
hello. Cure matter. Oh, I must play the item.
Oh.
talking about, because he likes to charm people. They got a boulder. On half the stuff in this dungeon, I pretty much took the correct path. That's not common for me in RPGs. Yeah, Clint. Ogre. wreck. Truck. No. That's a little unfair. I mean, this is the second dungeon, and I'm getting wrecked. This is where I say it's bad RPG design when you're in the second dungeon and you're getting your ass handed to. I may have to go grind. If that's the case. I mean, if I have to go... Of course, the one person to go after is her, and she's out. I have no revives, because... That's probably what I should have done. Have to go grind. I hate to say that. I didn't think I'd be grinding this early in the game. This is a normal difficulty too. I may have to go. Yeah, I may have to. Damn, that's pretty fucking pathetic. I'm sorry. You don't make an RPG that in... I could say maybe two or three dungeons in. Okay, I need to go sit for about 30 to 2 minutes to an hour to go grind. But very first, like, major dungeon? Dudes too. Yeah, I don't know what he did to paralyze me. They're landing all kinds of stats and items on me. You gonna let me go? No. We failed, so restarting the game. That sucks. Guess tonight is a grind session. No, I can't do that. I can't win. I'm fucked. I'm really, you know, wow. Well, on the bright side, nobody's watching, because since viewers won, so hey, I didn't embarrass myself. I embarrassed myself by myself. So that means we're gonna go ahead and leave. I do have the exit thing, but I don't wanna do that. We're gonna go and grind. We're gonna get some levels. So I'm gonna try to get myself a level 10 because, you know, that just seems like the best thing to do, sadly. So I mean, I didn't think I'd have to do that. I mean, that's kinda pathetic in my opinion, but you know,
It's just, it is what it is.
The good news is, I can save any time, so I can also stop. But I know what strategy I'll go into fight that ogre. I don't know if we'll be able to do this this stream or not. Explore the cave areas I didn't explore the cave in. I just find it funny how the enemies weren't that really tough to begin with, but then I'm getting my face wrecked in by this. Or the boss. A hidden passageway or something. Well, we didn't go to the right. Okay, that, you know, that's an indicator right there, so look for those. Get thread. Oh wow, it just crashed on me. Oh, that's not good. That's lovely. I got the error. Git thread context failed. We're going to look that up on the Google and see what that actually means. Because if we're going to have something like that constantly happen, then I guess this, we're done playing this game. Because I've played one or two. Let's see if people had this problem a lot. Git thread they say hasn't. Yes. Let's see here. Gee, that really sucks. Okay, they say antivirus is the problem. So what we'll do disable until computer restarts. So oh dear me. We may have to stop the stream prematurely completely. I can't even. Now I've entered the game, and I can't tab out. Oh my gosh, wow. I'm not gonna play a game that's gonna do this shit.